Well, guys, we're at Indian Carp, or at Indian Creek, and this carp is taking line here. I saw him mudding. Man, he's taking... He's out of there. He's dipping. He's all the way out there. But I'll get back to you when I land him. He is a fighter. Here, I wonder if I can... I'm going to try something risking losing the fish. So we'll see if this works. If it doesn't, sorry. If it does, that'll be cool. Let's see. I don't want to get right there. This is like the first guy that actually is fighting really, really well. Last couple carp I've taken, they've been, they've been really kind of weak. They haven't really, just kind of bulldogged on me. They didn't really fight. They're fighting really, really well. So I caught them literally right here. I caught another carp. It looks to be bigger than this one, but we'll see. Oh, this guy's a little guy. So let's just take and drag. Man, they like the berries carp fly down here. That's the one I've been fishing all day. I shouldn't say that. I did fish some of my own, and I hooked two carp, and they both got off. This carp got on to the berries carp fly. So. If you're watching this, Barry Reynolds, thank you very much. Oh, there's a bigger one right here. There's a bigger one that's following him. There's two, three. Oh my gosh, there's like four of them. There's like carp just everywhere around him following him. I'm trying to figure out why his buddy's acting so weird. They're up in here, yeah. Well, I hope I'm getting all this. I honestly don't know. I'm trying something for a different angle. Oh, this is probably my 8-pounder. Little guy.
Yeah.
He's a darker looking fish. I saw him mudding up here and he nailed himself really, really well. Just kind of digging up dirt and looking for, what is that? I can't tell if it's a carp or a gar. There's something following him, but he's a lot bigger. A lot bigger than this guy. No, it's another carp tail. Maybe I'll get this one in, then I'll go get that one, because he's over here tailing, even though we're fighting a fish over here. Probably wondering what his buddy's doing here. Alright, you're done. Come on, you know you're done. No, I'm gonna just bulldog you a little bit more. It feels a little annoying here right now. It keeps free spinning like this. It's driving me nuts. I can't figure out why it's doing that. But it always wants to seem to do it when I got fish on there. In the middle of a cast or something, it just one of the most annoying things I've ever had to deal with. Thank you. play ball. And I'm slipping in this crazy mud here. As if you just got a bunch more strength. Which is strange because he hasn't been fighting that well this whole time. I do this, guys. What I'm about to do, please don't ever do. I'm only doing it because it's pissing reels. Really making a fuss out of everything today. When you're fighting a fish, try not to take the reel off. It's not a good idea, usually. I gotta get this line back on the reel now. This fish. Honestly, I have no idea if it's even still videotaping. Wish it freaking thing. Man. Fighting hard, that's for sure. Wondering if it's still taking video. That's what I want to know. Oh, so it is. Alright, well, I'm going to put this back down so I can land this guy. Ah, sorry. Alrighty. Yeah, he's coming. Oh, I underestimated his size. He's a little bit bigger. A little bigger fish. Right in the top of the mouth, right where it should be. You're turning in. You're done. I'm trying to get on the flat of the corner. Well, this fish does not want to come in. So I'm going to try to go very cool down. I'm going to exhaust it. Yeah, but you really have to play it there. How much of this he's actually getting. Man, he is just bulldog. Oh, jeez, come on. This is taking a lot longer than I expected, to be honest with you. He's a big fish, guys. He's not one to play by the rules of combat either. Oh boy. Oh, middle of January. And it's about 46 degrees out, give or take a few degrees. And I found that as long as the water temperature the day before was in the 50s, the fish will move. I've been seeing fish most of the day. Does not want to come in. Took out a lot of line too when he first caught. It's starting to get cold. This water is starting to shiver. Nothing easy about this fish. I don't think I've ever taken this long to land a fish. Tooken is not a word. I started the video right after I hooked up. I couldn't show the hookup video because I was in a really, really bad position. I couldn't get in a good position, so I didn't want to take the video risking missing the fish. Alrighty. My foot is in the mud. Hey guys, I'm gonna take this fish and sit him down. He's gonna flop a little bit. He was a little larger than I expected. I'm gonna see if I can prop this up and then I can get a picture of myself. Maybe. Let's see if it's gonna work. Alright, they had a spot for it. Right there. Alrighty. There we go. There's a big fish. A couple different angles. I was kind of wanting to do this to the camera, so I'm going to. Yeah. Alrighty, I'm going to release this guy. Here, I take my signature scale. Thank you for participating in my fishing, Mr. Carp. My scale. Alrighty, Mr. Carp is done. Let's go catch another one. Alrighty. Yeah, he's about 10. A little bit more. This fish. Really big fish. Come on. Alrighty. Mission success.